Lake Charles, Louisiana, 6'3", 210 pounder. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Self-defense, one away.
I don't even know if you call that self-defense. That was just sticking your glove out, and it went in the glove.
You're right.
Just, uh-oh. That ball was a foot higher. He doesn't catch it.
It's like Jake Allen the last couple of games.